Heard him.
Heard him.
Heard him.
Heard him.
Heard him.
Heard him.
Oh my God.
Heard him.
Oh my
God. Oh, there we go.
Nice.
Oh.
He heard him.
He heard him.
Welcome. You know what day it is?
Yep.
It's that day once again. It's the day where all of your dreams come true. It's that day where your heart beats just a little bit faster. It's that day where your sweet, sweet, sweet sweat beads up just a little bit more and the hairs on the back of your neck start to stand up because you know what's coming. The party is coming. Yeah.
So you guys know, clearly I'm not at a hotel this week. I'm at my house. But we were supposed to start filming 2 hours ago, but we've just been chatting because it's great. But right before we hit record, we found out something incredible about our good friend Chugs here. So we want to put a little band together. As you guys know, we got Adam Cole and the Bebes. We're also branching out. There's other talent starting to play instruments. We saw Shayna's playing guitar. Dakota started playing drums. So we want to put together a little collection of people doing the DX song. And I was like, oh, let me get somebody to do the rap part.
Yeah.
Chuck said, he could do the rap part. And what would your rap name be?
I'd be more than happy to, but I just have a couple, I don't want to say demands because that sounds too aggressive, but suggestions. I really want my rap name to be Inch Money. And then as long as I can get my one line in for every song, it's your boy, Inch Money, get all the honeys. Then I'm down. I'm down to do it.
Why?
Do you actually want to rap or you want to be like a producer where you always just yell like, Inch Money?
No, I want to rap it too. I just want to have a catchphrase as well. So, it's your boy, Inch Money, get all the honeys.
But do you have to say it like you said it before?
Yeah, every time. Like that, no matter what the song, it could be a jazz song and I have to go, it's your boy, Inch Money, get all the honeys.
So why Inch Money?
But truth is, I completely stole the idea.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, there was a guy in New York. The first time I went to New York, I was like 12. And there was a guy on the street who was handing out his mixtape.
Weird flex.
Yeah, I was 12 in New York.
I was 12 years old when I went to New York.
No, that's not what I
First time I went to Disneyland.
It was in Manhattan with my driver, Theodore.
Guys.
Hello, Jarvis. Do we know this man?
Jarvis.
I believe his name is Inch Money, sir.
You meet a lot of people, sir.
A weird beard.
Hey, why don't you shut up, guys?
Come on. So there was a guy and you just blatantly stole Inch Money?
Yeah, there was a guy and he said his name was Inch Money and he gets all the honeys. So I heard that and I was like, man, that's amazing. And I've literally, it's in my head once a week since I've been 12. That exact line. It's your boy, Inch Money, get all the honeys. I've been singing that.
All right, Inch Money, you ready to play?
Inch Money. I need to know why it was Inch
Money. Yeah, why?
Like, I don't know, but I love it. Tell me it's not catchy.
Because he has stacks of money that are inches thick.
Yes. That's what it is.
I guess.
You guys tonight.
Can I be
singing?
Just dance.
Honey, getting all the honey.
And a Skippy. Right off the rip.
Whoa, what?
Right off the rip.
Oh, it's my turn.
Oh, it's that way. Okay.
Your turn, man.
It's your turn.
Hey, Cole. Hey, Chucks, just so you know, the other day we were recording and you were not there, sadly, because you couldn't be. Mm. But I had to point out how awesome the menu theme was.
Oh yes. That's what I'm talking about, Claudio.
He even announced it. He said, because Chucks isn't here to do it.
Yeah.
And then
in honor of Chucks.
Yes. Yeah.
This
I love
theme
it.
Is rocking.
Can I play? Can I play?
Yes. Yes.
Thank you.
In a second. In a second.
Please. Ooh. What is this dance? We've kept Swiss too long. He's delirious.
Swiss
delirious.
Why a plus?
I can't believe we're just starting now. This is
I know. I don't think we've talked that long before an Uno episode in a long time.
Breeze.
It's been a while.
I loved it. What color do you want?
I'll never answer you. I will never, ever.
Oh, by the way, we have something big to announce.
We do?
Yeah, we do. What?
Let me read it off so I don't mix it up.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Oh, dude, the music is... Maybe it's louder today?
But music's great.
It's banging.
Okay, banging. Ladies and gentlemen. We're going to announce it. It's going to be the Party's Sayings Tournament.
Oh, yes.
Sayings, catchphrases.
The winning shirt. The winning shirt will get put on the slogan. The winning saying will get put on a shirt. The fan can vote.
I can't talk.
Are you about to pass out?
All right, I'll read it so it's official. Okay. The winning saying gets a t-shirt made and will be sold on upupdowndown.com.
So we're all gonna kinda like put in our quotes and sayings and catchphrases that we've done over the past year and a little bit.
There'll be a tournament. The fans can vote on UpUpDownDown Twitter and Instagram. There'll be one match per day, so it'll be a long tournament. Okay. The seeding is done by the UpUpDownDown team. And on top of that, we all will submit our brackets, who we think will win. We'll put it in a vault, and then after it's all said and done, we see who came closest.
Yes. Vault. Okay, I like it. I like the vault. Are you talking to like we're going to bury it, like a time capsule?
Mm-hmm. Yes, it's going to be like Inception. Oh, by the way, has anybody seen Tenant?
Why keep asking this question?
No.
Gonna ask every week until we've seen
still
it.
Still haven't.
I'm gonna try to watch it this weekend, actually.
Hi, Kango.
Only because you put it over so much.
Hey, Breeze.
Wow.
Challenge me.
Gotta challenge him. You gotta challenge him. Good challenge, though. A lot of respect.
Wow.
Guys, Creed's in the back.
I saw what he had.
No, you didn't.
Okay. Yeah, you guys passed that hand around. See, I was the only one who didn't get to see it, but now it don't matter. Oh!
Relax. I mean, let chaos ensue.
Of course.
Let chaos ensue.
Oh, jeez.
We all have a lot of cards right now.
Yeah.
What
you gonna do?
I'm gonna wiggle.
Okay.
I'm not feeling very risky today.
Did you just say wiggle? Yeah.
Okay. I left a good spaceship.
Ooh, special
wiggle,
card.
Wiggle.
What are you doing?
Wiggle.
Okay.
And bibbity bop.
Ooh, click strong.
Sorry.
We got a lot of good Uno catchphrases. And
yeah, we do. I'm so curious to see what's gonna win. No.
It's my like you guess. Forget how many we have.
If you guys had to guess, what would you guess?
Plus two.
Like I guess that's why they call it plus two. The whole Elton.
Yeah, but also too. I don't know.
A lot of respect. What about a lot of
respect? Respect is really good.
A lot of respect might win.
Cause challenge and like, a lot of respect have been around since the OG days.
Those are our two mainstays.
What about Breeze not playing with a full deck?
Oh yeah.
Swiss is what color do you want?
Oh, what color do you want?
There's so many.
There's a lot. We pumped out a lot of good stuff.
What about fours in this house?
Fours in this house.
Oh yeah, that's a good one.
How many of them are just going to be things that Breeze kept screaming until everyone laughed at them?
A pen and a paper.
Yes, pen and a paper. Yeah. Yes.
Ha, boing like a bunny.
Yep.
There's a lot
what
of
about
them.
What about whoop?
I don't like that one.
Please don't put that on the list.
Please don't put that on the list.
I don't think it did.
Don't put whoop on the list.
Wow.
I don't like it.
Wow.
No. Oh,
somebody could have jumped in.
Yeah, it's you.
Oh, wow. Come on. Wow.
Big mistake on my part. Ouchies,
buddy. Ouchies. Oh, he don't got another one.
Good hey, stuff, Chugs. Good stuff. Good stuff.
No, excuse me, sir. You're in the back. If you could just come to the front, please. The principal's office.
Out.
Oh.
Ah, boing, like a bunny.
Service?
Ah, boing.
Oh,
like
my God,
bunny.
He's in the back. He's in the back.
Yeah, he is.
Could have asked.
Thank
could
you.
Have. Could have. He chose Thank not to. That's okay. Okay.
Oh,
okay.
Oh, no.
You love to see it. You just love to see it.
Oh! Come on! God! Oh boy. Oh like boy.
This. Swiss in the back.
Oh boy.
Swiss in the back.
Swiss is in the back.
Don't He's worry in the back. About it.
Mm-hmm. Cole is in the back.
I'm not in the back.
Now he is. Now he
I'm
is.
Not in the back though.
Cole's in the back.
No! Not in the back.
Oh, I like this one.
I don't like this one.
Oh! I love this one!
Ah! Oh! Come on, dude.
Have fun with that one. Real crap hand, you know?
This.
Ah!
Oh, wow. My goodness.
Wow. Wow.
Yes, what color do you want?
Come on. I even answered.
I know you did, you sucker. Hit the bricks, man. Hit the bricks.
Hit the bricks is a great saying.
Yeah,
hit
the bricks.
So, Breeze has the following colors.
Hey, Breeze and Creed in the back. Both
in the back. I'm not
in the
back. Oh, no.
Guys.
Oh.
Breeze in the back. Creed's in the back.
Oh, no.
No, Breeze, you're definitely in the back. You're hanging out. You're way in the back. Swiss, what color do you want?
Yellow, please.
Come on, baby.
Oh, this is a fix it scenario.
Boy. Come on, baby boy. Give me what I want. Give it to me. Go on and give it to me. Quit playing with it. Quit shaking it around and teasing me with it. Give, dang it.
Pick some cards up.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, go on and give it to me. Go on and give it to me. Okay. Yeah.
I can't. Like I can't that. Wait any longer. I'm Do hoping.
That. Oh my God.
Yeah.
I'm hoping there's a.
I just fought an Come impulse. Impulse jump in real
Good
hard.
Stuff. Good stuff. Good stuff.
Let the games begin.
Oh! Oh! I hit the button.
Yeah. Hit it. For who? Someone hit it. Someone hit it.
Someone hit it.
Someone hit it.
Someone hit it.
I pressed it. I pressed it on. Oh, oh no.
Oh, come on, dude!
Oh no. No! Oh no!
No!
Oh no!
No, dude!
Oh no!
Oh my God!
Dang it!
Oh!
Are Let you the games me? Begin.
What are the odds of him getting the disco ball in a wild? Come on.
Terrible.
Oh my God.
Terrible.
What a first terrible. Round, dude.
Whatever, hey, guys.
Dude. I can't believe you've done this.
Let's get out.
One.
Roll call. Swiss.
Zero.
Swiss.
Boo.
Oh,
boo.
How does that look?
What, your finger? Blurry?
Blurry finger.
Oh!
No turn.
Okay. Okay.
Oh!
Ooh.
Ha-boying like a bunny.
Ooh, we got the same setup as last time.
Yeah, same setup,
I'll do this.
Too.
I'll go here.
That never happens.
Yeah.
That never happens.
We're talking about the fact that we played a game and it got disconnected, ladies
and
gentlemen.
Yeah, and guess whose fault it was? It was Chugs. Just Chugsing it up.
No, it was your internet. Your internet.
Internet man.
Internet man. But, man, it's so frustrating. So frustrating.
We get it. We get it.
Bop.
We get it.
Yeah, we get it.
Oh, ha-boing.
Bop. Bop is another good one, too.
Bop. Yeah, bop's good.
Yeah.
Bop's
Classic good. Chugs. Vintage Chugs.
Bop.
I don't know if you guys are the same way, but.
Uh-oh.
But when as soon as we get done, I forget absolutely everything that we said.
100%.
I do too.
Like
I
jokes,
do too.
Anything.
I don't.
If you try to bring it up to me the next day or the next week, I have no clue what you're saying.
No way.
We have a term for that.
Bad memory?
No, I was going to say stupid. But...
Oh, jeez.
Wow. Wow.
Why me?
Hey, you.
Heard him.
No,
me. Pay. Don't hurt me.
Make him pay.
That hand has nothing
me,
to hurt
dude.
Anybody.
Hard him.
Hard him.
Hard him. Ah!
You're so lucky, dude.
Okay. Good. I was about to be so hot.
I want you to hurt him.
Yeah. Sick.
Hurt him. Hard.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, yeah.
Chugs in it up.
Just chugs
it up. Like a
chugs it
hot
up.
Hot boing like a bunny. Huh? I'll say you. It. It's so nice.
How
we had to say it twice.
You.
Don't worry. I'll pick up some more cards.
Pick them up.
Pick oh, this up. Is this funky up. Tune.
This sucks. This
ten cards. Don't worry about it. Sucks. 10 cards.
You're good. It's okay. It's okay.
I love that one too. This sucks.
Boing.
Uh-oh. Watch those jump ins. Watch your
this sucks.
This sucks.
This sucks.
This sucks, dude.
You gonna do it?
Oh! Oh no.
Why would you do that?
75% chance.
Hey, Breeze.
Why would you do that?
Breeze.
What?
75.
What color do you want?
It doesn't matter, dude. You just messed 70, up my whole
75%
plan.
Chance. What?
You're not listening to him.
You just messed up my
75%
whole
chance.
You know he's got a red card. He was trying to save you. Oh, never mind. Wow.
How does that help?
Well, I figured that he had the color.
No.
And he would have let you have a turn to try to get me.
Mm. Oh!
This is what the universe wants. Just let it happen.
He ain't laughing no more. He ain't laughing no more.
Oh! Oh my goodness. What are they gonna do?
You know what to do.
What are they gonna do? Ha ha! Ah! Ah!
Nobody was expecting a zero right
nope,
there.
Nope.
Not
I forgot,
one
I forgot
person.
What's in that hand.
Not at all. Oh! Ooh. Oh my goodness.
Swiss, please. Swiss, please. Please.
Oh, now we're grooving. Now we're grooving.
Hard him, Swiss.
Ah!
Reed, you're gonna have to hurt him.
I have nothing.
Don't hurt me.
Hurt him, dude!
I have
don't
nothing
hurt me.
In my hand. Okay, let's
no more.
Oh god.
I forgot what he has! I forgot what's in the hand. Let's go.
Are you serious?
100% serious. Forgot what he had.
I don't have.
Okay, I'm pretty sure. I was pretty sure it wasn't that.
Oh, but my hand went from awesome to just sucks in a second. In a second.
Swiss, please, 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 Swiss, please, 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 please. Thank you. There we go. I like to see it. I like to see it happen this way.
You suck.
Nice.
Swiss.
It's nice. You know, it's even nicer when you put it down again.
Oh, why are you doing it?
Ooh.
Why
Swiss,
are you doing
suck.
It? Oh my god, this hand I have, I can't wait to give this
oh, no.
to you guys.
Swiss.
I can't wait, dude.
No, no.
I one. Can't wait.
Okay.
This hand is something.
My god, Swiss.
All right. See what I mean? See what I mean? It's something else.
There it is. There Woo! It is. Why would it?
Oh, to Breeze. Son of a. How'd that happen? Oh, but at least it's party time, so it's
oh.
everyone's getting that plus one.
I don't like it when it's party time. Uh-oh. And I get skipped. Cool. Cool.
Hey, don't worry. Don't worry. Heard him. Heard him.
No. Matter of fact, you heard him.
Oh, I'm a, okay. Okay. Okay.
Yeah.
You know what?
Go
actually,
ahead.
How about you heard him?
Okay. Okay.
How about
okay.
that? Oh, you're going to hurt him.
God, I was going to kick it back.
Oh. And
I wanted to keep playing.
I'm like a German Shepherd.
Messed up my game.
Get it?
No.
I heard him.
Like, oh, because they're like farm dogs?
Like herding the sheep, you know.
Oh, okay.
Heard him.
Oh. Sorry.
I don't really have a choice here, so I'm hoping for the best.
Have you seen?
I want to be in the back, and I haven't been in the back for a minute, so we're gonna see what happens.
Swiss, have you seen that in real life? That the dogs herd the sheep.
Okay.
Oh yeah.
I haven't.
It's insane. I'll send you videos.
Okay.
So good.
You're just watching YouTube videos.
What? Oh, dude, it's
dogs
the best.
Herding sheep.
Yeah. I did my research in which dog I would want.
Oh.
Which dog would you want?
I don't know. Too many good ones.
Are you?
Oh my God.
I want all of them.
Swiss.
Yeah.
I would just, so here's the thing. I don't want to get a breed. I would just want to adopt one at a shelter or something, you know?
That's the way to go.
So wait, so does this mean that you were using those videos to research what kind of dog you wanted to herd the sheep? That are you getting sheep too?
Who knows?
That'd be awesome.
So you're just preparing for anything?
Swiss lives in just a world of mystery.
Like, no, what are you expecting to happen?
Eight.
God!
Oh.
Ha!
Let the game begin.
Oh. No!
Oh, that's not really that bad.
Oh no! That's not what it does.
That's
my shoot. God! If I don't.
Crap, I don't know what's gonna happen here. I have no idea what's gonna happen here.
Are you playing it?
Okay.
No way. Swiss has it. Swiss has
great
it.
Great to see it.
Okay. Oh!
Wow.
Dare you.
Wow.
Dare you.
Fix it.
Huh. I'm gonna send it to you to hurt.
Oh, don't hurt. No, don't hurt me.
Don't hurt me.
Don't hurt.
Hurt. Wow. Aggressive. Is it gonna happen again?
I didn't hurt him.
Oh,
I just took it.
Highway robbery.
Oh, my. Okay.
We're all right.
I'm about to hit that. Oh, my Lanta. Okay. Oh! All right, Swiss. Can you quit touching all the cards, Swiss?
Oh, my.
Hey!
Oh, my God!
Sorry,
challenge,
dude.
No, you're not.
Sorry, dude.
You're not sorry.
I didn't
what?
Mean to do
what
it.
A hand. What a hand.
What
man.
A hand. I had that hand.
Mm.
How many cards does he have?
First off, cahooting son of a... Stop it!
You have how many cards does he have? He's not
there we go.
Right,
have a look.
Oh my God!
Have a look.
Swiss, quit touching my cards. Swiss, giving me. I like what I had. I was gonna do stuff with it. Now Chug's gonna do it.
Oh God!
Does it?
Woohoo!
He does it so early. Chug don't.
Let's do it. I anytime I have a disco ball, it's getting played.
Can't. Yeah.
I can't help myself.
Has to play it. Has
can't
to
help
it.
Myself. Oh
wow, you're okay. All right.
Uno.
Oh my God, you did this to yourself.
Oh,
it's in the deck.
I've been so close.
No! Oh, connected.
Hold on.
What?
Hold on.
What?
Yeah. Breeze won. He had a wild. So
you
the
got
card
disconnected?
Wild. You did.
You got disconnected.
Me? You.
Dude.
That counts. That counts.
Spoo! I would have been hot.
It's gross. It's disgusting, but Breeze won.
Roll call one.
One.
Oh my God. You know that doesn't work. My God. But we do need to see that. God! That thing that we saw, the people playing Speed Uno.
Yeah.
I want to do that so
that
bad.
That's awesome.
If you guys haven't seen this video, it's two people and they have like a chess timer essentially, but it's used to play Uno. My God.
Ah!
You
got me. He got me.
Gonna interesting jump in by Swiss. Interesting.
Yeah,
he
very.
Got me. Yeah, and why me, man?
We're in different places now,
internet.
Too.
He's mad about my internet.
No, it's not true. Woods played it on me, and then I played. Oh, wait.
I didn't play anything on you.
No, I played it on Breeze.
You just jumped in for no reason.
Sorry.
You play- yeah.
Sorry, I got excited.
Chugs played it, and then you played it again.
By you.
It's okay.
There he is.
I deserve it. I deserve it.
Sorry.
For what? I'm sleepy.
My crappy internet.
Very interesting jump in by Swiss.
Don't you dare.
Somebody could have jumped in.
Yeah. Well, Chugs hurt him.
Okay. All I can play.
Ooh.
You're the worst, dude.
All I can play.
Like, hey, made me do it.
Hey. Breeze, I can barely hear you.
Why?
Huh?
I think you just whispered that one.
It's probably your internet.
Yeah, it probably is, dude. It probably is.
Oh no.
Hey.
I can't believe you've done this.
Fix it. Uh-oh.
Are you serious?
If you were to look
roll call one! Roll call one!
Why would you roll call one? Card?
Wait, I said we've been up late. We've been up
guys,
a long time. I'm trying to go to bed. I'm
guys,
sleepy.
You changed it to yellow.
You've got to be kidding, right?
Tired.
Dude, I had to draw.
You've got to be joking. Roll call one.
I said I'm going to go ahead and finish. Roll call one.
How is that a bonehead play?
That was quick. Man, I'm fast. I'm so fast.
Don't
I turn off the lights.
You.
I'm in the bed.
Shame on you,
Chuck.
Shame
man,
on
I'm
you.
I'm still confused. Still
shame
confused.
On you.
Quit skipping me.
Shame on me. I had to draw.
Shame on you, Chugs.
Guys.
Hit the bricks. Kick rocks, dude. Kick rocks.
Skip me again and see what happens. Skip me again. See
what
happens. Kick rocks, Chugs.
Yeah.
Kick rocks.
Draw four cards. That's what you get. Now I have to draw anyway.
Hit the bricks, dude.
Yeah. There we go.
The one freaking color, man.
There we go.
What are the odds of that?
Very good, actually. I'm psychic. I have psychic power all over my body.
All over your body.
But your base is called psychic.
Have you never seen a haunted house?
Shame on you, Chugs.
I don't think shame on me. I think you don't know the rules of the game, man. It was force play. It was force play.
I won't let it go. Have y'all seen a haunted house?
Shame on you.
Had to. No.
Like in general in my life?
No, the movie A Haunted House.
Oh no.
Uh-uh. It's like the Wayans version of Paranormal Activity.
Oh, awesome.
Ooh. You guys would really like it. I realized, you know how much I love white chicks.
Yep.
It's tied with white chicks for how
no!
funny it is. It is. Wow. It's really funny.
Is it new?
No, it's old. But I realized in the past month, I've watched it like 7 times.
Wow.
Hey!
Shame on you, Chugs.
Not shame. No, there's no kick shame. Rocks, dude, no rocks. Shame here.
So what no is shame. This face you have on right now? No. Come on, man.
What we do
this
to
Breeze. Do that.
Hit the bricks. Oh! Hit the bricks. Kick rocks, dude.
What's it? Don't let the door hit you when the good Lord split you.
That's right. Go get it. Did you wear a sunny? Switch with me.
Can I touch you where it's sunny? What a phrase.
Switch with me. Trade me.
No.
15 for 14. You're still coming out
garbage.
On top.
Garbage. Absolute garbage.
He said 15 for 14.
You're still coming out on top of this trade.
You're right. What's he going to do?
I don't know.
Here, try again.
All right, there. I'm so sad. I'm constantly getting calls from the I thought I'd go rabbit. That way she bounced it for
there
the
you go. There you go, Swiss.
Amanda, defending me like a lawyer, so beware.
Whoa!
Quit jumping in!
God.
No, I'm antsy.
Stop it.
Amanda, defending me like a lawyer, so beware.
I got ants in my pants.
No.
Just look at my charm. I know I'm the...
Yeah.
My chain hangs down to my...
Up!
Hey, wow.
Wow.
You said the chain hangs down to your...
Wow, room. Come on!
This is Midnight Swiss coming out. Midnight Swiss coming out.
Midnight...
Ooh. It's we call it Swiss After Dark.
Nice.
Oh. Midnight Swiss. I like that phrase.
Yeah, banana.
Oh. I like that. I like that phrase. Midnight Swiss.
That's right.
Whatever.
Midnight Swiss.
Guys, how's my internet?
You're holding in there.
We'll see.
Good.
You we'll son see. Of a gun.
We'll see. Let's put that on the ground. Ooh, wow. Hey! Make him draw two on him. Uh-oh, he's gonna...
No.
Are you
kidding?
My word. There we go.
There we go.
Game on you.
There we go, baby.
My God.
Hurt him.
No, don't hurt me.
How dare you.
No, don't hurt me.
Got nothing.
Don't hurt me.
Yes. Kick up. Kick rocks, dude.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
I don't want to kick rocks anymore.
Draw them cards.
Hit the bricks, dude. Get hold to stepping.
Yeah. Throw them booze. Oh.
Mm. Likey that.
No. No, 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 no.
Yikers.
I refuse. Hurt him.
You don't know what you just did, Woods.
Oh, no, you're gonna... Okay. Oh, no. Oh, that's unfortunate.
Yeah, you didn't see that coming, huh?
I didn't.
That's mine!
That's mine, dude!
I don't want you to play it.
That's mine.
Mine.
Why would you not ask me what color I want?
Reese hates that question. You know that.
Don't project on me. All right.
Project. I'm
don't project
at you.
On me.
There we go. I'll take that.
This sucks.
Oh God. Jokes. I'm yawning. Oh, this is great.
Oh, there we go, baby. There we go.
Yeah! Oh! I'm gonna tell everybody what we have.
Don't say it.
He picked the color. We have an idea.
How do you know? How do you know though? How do you
I
know?
Don't.
Yeah, right. That's what I mean.
Twist, what color do you want?
Maybe it was messing
blue.
Up. I can't believe you've done this.
What's
heard him.
Breeze, what color do you want?
It don't matter.
All right.
This is why it don't matter!
Yeah, boy!
No!
Flavor Flav! Oh no. Oh no, I have to draw. Oh no.
Oh!
Are you kidding?
This game, dude.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Yes.
You were to look up. First off, Swiss, don't be so quick on that damn button because the deck did it.
Yes.
Sit there over there all smug pressing your buttons.
Yes.
When you should press it on yourself several times.
How ironic is it? The deck did it.
Rocks, get to stepping, hit the bricks.
I was gonna say, you just yelled at Chugs for that.
Full call, one.
One. But I'd be like, yeah, it'll be over quick. It'll be over quick, yeah.
Do we all have one?
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, my
yes. God. We have sudden one.
It's so many things
to do so early tomorrow.
I should have had that one, guys. You should.
Yeah, I have to be up at 4. There's that.
Ah, boy.
At least the music is great.
What? Why didn't it work?
Fantastic.
Music is
they just robbed me of a jump in.
Nah.
Yeah.
You pressed the wrong button.
Wah, garbage. I did not.
Did you say never wah,
on a,
garbage?
Never on a hot boing.
Oh, yes. Oh, okay. I love the okay. disco ball Chaos. So much. That was kind Chaos. Of uneventful. But...
I mean,
yeah,
for y'all.
First off,
listen, it was
garbage.
Yeah, now I'm in trouble. Now I got. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Ha, boing, like a bunny. Girl, can I touch you where it's sunny?
It's sunny in a lot of places.
I don't understand that line. I really don't.
Okay. There you go. Presents for my friends.
That has some.
Presents.
Ouchies.
Like, yes, you like the presents ouchies. That I gave you? Oh, come on, dude. Oh, on the random. Oh, it's a Swiss.
Oh.
He's got a lock on the card. Ah, cha, 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 cha.
Oh, back to you. Back to you.
Can I let you wear it, Sonny? Ow!
Ah!
Ooh. And you hate to see it happen.
It's such a
nice, kind, loving young man.
Nice young man.
Wow. Mm.
Nice. No!
Yes.
Have fun with this garbage.
The deck is screwing us today.
Yes.
Have fun with this hot garbage.
I mean just me. Kick rocks.
Garbage.
Hit the
just
bricks.
Other garbage.
Hit the friggin' bricks, dude.
Breeze, make it happen.
Coward's Way Out, Creed?
Wait, why does it only...
Oh!
No, I thought it would just... I blacked
Coward's
out trying
out,
to play
dude.
The wrong color.
Coward's
and
Way
then
Out.
It started to draw, but it only... Why did it only draw one card?
Coward's Way Out. Hit the bricks, dude. Wow. Hit the bricks, man.
Like how our energy just went super low.
It did.
It's the song. It's the song, dude.
No. Here's relaxing. The question. How low can it go? How low can it
how
go?
How low can it go? Oh! I hate this hand. I
Come
hate
on,
this
dude.
Hand.
You know that
right
one friend?
Yeah, you know that one friend?
This sucks.
Wow.
This sucks, dude.
Wow.
Oh my.
Uh-oh. Is he gonna?
Yeah, it's a challenge. A lot of respect for
okay.
you.
Okay.
A lot of cards, too. Ah!
Whoa. Dude, wait, somebody clipped that Woods reaction. From going to really mad, to really happy, really fast. That's great.
Why would you do why?
Why not? You know what's gonna happen.
You know why. Actually, I'm okay with it.
Just get rid of that mess. Oh, that's not good. I don't like that at all.
Don't worry, I'll chugs it up. Here we go. Chugs okay. it up, baby.
Sunny!
There we go. Swiss, what color do you want, man?
Yellow, please.
Okay. That actually, yeah, that's good. That's good.
Yeah, that's good.
I swear on all that is holy on this earth.
Hey!
That is bad jokes.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Take your medicine.
How low can he go? How low can he go?
Good hand is that.
On your watch, buddy.
We lost it. We lost it.
Ay, caramba.
We lost it.
Okay.
Switch it from blue.
Two with the carrot on there. Okay.
Switch it from blue, please.
Quit
jumping in.
Ooh.
They draw cards.
Ooh.
Uh-oh. Oh, Chug's coming with a little bit of the heat. Chug's coming with a little bit of the heat.
Chug's got the heat.
Ooh, okay.
Uh-oh.
Excuse me, good
yes, sir. Why, did you fart?
Nope.
Got that yellow.
Peepee time. Yellow. Ooh. Wow.
I don't have that color.
I heard him.
Oh my
God. Oh, there we go.
Nice.
Oh.
He heard him.
Oh.
Why me, dude?
What?
Give it back.
There was no, like, no matter
what. I get it now. I understand.
Yeah. I've been hurt.
Oh, right. Not me. When but I said him, I didn't
not
mean
like
it.
This.
I didn't mean
you.
Me.
You haven't
me.
Been hurt like
it's
this.
Me. It's
oh,
me.
Oh, you're right.
You
you're right. I don't even know what way the arrows are going.
Yeah.
You oh, haven't man. Been hurt like this.
Come on, man.
You guys know who Gunther is?
Hey.
Like on Friends.
Burner.
Oh.
Wait, wow, why would you do that?
Wow.
Impulse. What a random wow. jump in.
What a, impulse. What a bad move.
Impulse.
Wow. On so many levels.
Wow. Impulse.
I like it. Artem. Ah!
There we go, see? And we're staying alive.
That card.
BG's, baby. Wow. Rude.
Artem.
I have three colors. Red is not one of them.
Don't hurt me. Oh.
I just don't trust him. Trust
him. Come on,
Don't hurt me. Oh. Uh-oh.
Okay, space time.
Space time.
I do like space time.
Dr. Spetchemin. No? Okay, never mind.
What's that?
It's from 30 Rock. It's Dr. Spaceman, but he says it's Dr. Spetchemin.
Oh, that's not good. God. Okay. Oh, yeah. Oh. I'm counting on you. Hurt him. Oh. Yeah. Draw another card.
This is a bummer. This is a real bummer, that card.
All right, Breeze.
What a bummer.
Hurt him.
I can't.
Come on, dude.
I haven't had a turn for so long.
Card.
So you should have a drop two in there, shouldn't you?
No.
Real bummer, that card.
Breeze, don't worry. I got you. Let the games begin.
What are you? Oh, no.
I'm going to.
Oh, no. Yes!
Hit that button! Hit that button! Hit that button!
I am WWE superstar Xavier Woods, a.k.a. Austin Creed, host of the greatest YouTube channel of all time, UpUpDownDown. Gaming is harder than you may think because I sweat a ton when I play video games. So when I perspire, I go to the best in ridiculously long-lasting sweat defense. I go to Old Spice.
Wow! Oh, hey, man. What's going on here? I'm the Old Spice spokesperson for WWE.
Do Panthers even play video games?
Of course!
It stinks in here, man! When I start to sweat from playing video games too hard, I apply my Old Spice Night Panther antiperspirant, and it keeps me smelling. Be gone!
Whoa! It does smell delightful in here now.
Man!
This is wildly refreshing.
What are you doing? We're not done yet.
You call yourself a Night Panther?
I'm the Night Panther! I'm the Night Panther! Get out of my armpit!
Old Spice Night Panther. Ridiculously long-lasting scent.
Same day, different Uno. Oh no,
yes,
the other way around. Same Uno, different day.
Yeah, exactly. We just felt like doing a little wardrobe change. It's definitely not because I had massive internet problems last time.
100% not. Yeah.
This is definitely not right after Raw, and I definitely don't have two boxes of Panda Express stacked behind me from the past 2 days because I'm a disgusting savage who doesn't throw their things away.
I 100% have not just been playing Resident Evil 8 all day.
Yeah.
I have definitely not been watching MSI all weekend long.
The way that you said that, Breeze, I thought you were going to say right now.
Oh. Yeah. I mean, when you guys were all like, hey, I'll be on in a sec, I was just playing nonstop. I was like, I hope that they just take forever.
Amazing. That's amazing.
Yeah. I streamed it a little bit this week.
Creed.
Yeah.
Yeah, same.
What's up, dude? Why would you do that?
Because just you had the least amount of cards, and I don't want you to hit. I didn't makes want
sense.
Chugs to hit
statistically
me
makes sense.
Statistically
it does. But you know what?
Oh, taking it back.
That's fine.
That's fine. It's not over yet.
Show me!
Oh!
The money. Have y'all seen Jerry Maguire?
Of course.
Yes.
No,
great
movie.
I've never watched that movie.
You know what's a great movie? Woods. You know what's a great movie? What? Woods. Tenet.
Really?
There it is.
You know what?
There
you asked
it
me
is.
When we were playing on Saturday, I said I'd watch it this week. This would have been the time that I was going to watch it, but now. You got me playing Uno instead.
You're playing Uno. Well, yeah, that is clearly my fault, right? When Chuck had all his stuff plugged
hey,
in on when we recorded
guys,
the first.
Guys. Oh boy. It really makes my blood boil.
Guys,
really
guys,
gets my oil cooking.
Nothing
hey, can I say something?
But Uno.
Can I say something?
Oh.
We have been playing Uno for over a year, and we finally figured out how to press Chuck's button.
Yes, finally.
The one button.
You did. We did. When you attack my internet, when it's this game.
That's
for
the
some
one,
reason,
huh?
Mm-hmm. That's the one. You know what else is the one? Is this what? This +4 that you gave me out of nowhere, and I had to chat.
Well, if you just the thing is if you you know disconnected plus all your other consoles six. From the internet, it might not have problems.
They're unplugged, Breeze. Breeze, they're unplugged.
Hey, what's in the back? Look at what he's doing. Look what he's doing.
Why is Creed in the back? Why has no one noticed that Creed's in the back?
I did. I was
noticed,
defending
dude.
Myself. I was defending myself.
I got my spine busted. I'm trying to sleep. Yeah.
No.
Oh no.
Oh, no.
Can you ask me what color I want? No. Oh my. Can you ask me what color I want?
No, Breeze, what color do you want?
Blue, Breeze.
Blue?
Yeah.
He just picked.
Why Breeze?
Wow. You dummy. Oh God.
Well, Breeze, you know what Creed has.
I do.
Yes, he's aware of that. You don't need to say it again.
I can't do anything with this, everything that I have here.
Is he gonna go?
Oh,
yeah, I do.
Yes, I can.
Oh baby. Oh baby.
Wow.
That, I can't believe that happened.
I can.
Holy smokes.
Well, I don't know.
Holy
oh, I can only
smokes.
Play this card anyway.
Just dance. I never heard those lyrics before.
Chuck's is way too happy. Do something about it. Okay, good.
Just dance. God.
Woods is so hot, by the way. A, because he has to play Uno at this time of night. B, because we just robbed him of his victory.
A little bit.
Like nine things piling on.
A little
My
bit.
My back is killing me. I got KO'd.
Spine busted.
My spine
lot
is busted.
A lot of spine busted.
You're the worst human on the planet.
I think that's a little bit of an exaggeration.
It's not the way I feel right now. I'll tell you that.
Fix it. Don't do it. Oh.
I don't know.
Wow.
Okay.
Oh God. Jesus.
Ooh!
Oh my God, you gave it away!
No!
You gave it away!
No!
Oh my God.
How dare you, Breeze?
What?
Just play the card!
Oh!
Breeze!
No way.
Thanks, Breeze.
What?
If Swiss wins this.
He's not!
Oh.
Oh, you gotta be freaking kidding me.
Oh my God.
Oh!
Oh my God!
Wow!
This is too much!
Oh! To me. Holy crap.
Give it to me, I deserve
Holy
this.
Holy crap.
No!
I don't like that.
I don't like that. I don't like it.
Oh! Oh!
He's angry. He's so angry.
Oh my God.
Come on, dude.
Yes, Swiss. Baby.
Why
yes.
did you just hand him the game?
Yes.
That's you two thought for what? Chugs.
I he had no other card. Chance.
He had a spaceship, so if you make Breeze not draw, then Chugs wins.
What else could I do?
You give me my turn, dude.
I flew into space with that bad boy.
Yeah.
Welcome to the Milky Way, DaParty.
Hit that button.
There's so many times.
I don't know what this taunt is, but.
Yeah, stop doing that, Chugs.
I don't like it.
Stop doing that.
And I could tell that Swiss really didn't know.
Yeah.
His face, he had no comeback and he just-
He didn't look ahead at all. He didn't look ahead at all.
No, he had a spaceship, dude. You literally handed it to him.
A spaceship.
You
I can't E.T.
phone home.
He served him up.
I can't believe you've done this.
Can't, make sure you hit that ant.
Okay, I'm not getting much play, Jay.
Creed's mad, dude. Creed's mad.
I'm just ready to not be sitting here. My body hurts. Wrestling does not feel good. If you take my card, I'm gonna drive to Tampa right now. I'm gonna crash the car inside of Breeze's house.
I'm not in Tampa.
By the way, I have 11 cards.
Mm.
Like good job, Swiss. Yeah, the object is to go the opposite way.
Yeah, here we go, Breeze. You said the object is going the opposite way. So I did go the opposite way.
Good job, Swiss.
Breeze, did you put that wild down?
Breeze is in the back. Breeze is in the back.
No, I did not.
Okay.
Breeze in the back. Breeze in the back.
Somebody fix it.
Oh, man.
Somebody fix it.
This is not...
Creed is a little angry.
Excellent.
Garbage.
I heard the noise. I was like, Swiss win? Because that's his winning sound.
Is it?
Garbage.
Yes.
How dare you, Chugs? Come on, guys.
Oh, wait, Chugs has two.
Now we all have three.
Rut row.
No, I have five.
Oh, yeah, now you have five. Now you have five.
Come on! I'll take it.
God!
Dude, Chucks is a winner too, right? He has two as well.
Yep.
Yes, because you handed him one.
I didn't hand him anything.
What are you talking about? That's exactly what you did.
Why me, dude? Why me? Why? What? I mean, I know why. Part. I'm saying it. It's, you know, it's an instinct.
Oh God!
Oh, this is really bad.
Chugs, what color would you like?
Red, please. That's putting a Band-Aid on it. That's putting a Band-Aid on it.
Well, I hope this does something.
Come on, man!
Oh no. Okay, I hope this does something too. This is literally.
Really?
Yeah! Oh, good. It did. It worked.
He's losing it. He's losing it.
Oh, come on.
Come on, what?
Wow. Oh my God.
Yikes.
This is too intense for me.
He can't handle it.
Oh. I'm so sad. I'm so sad.
Not as sad as Creed.
Uh-oh.
Oh. Wait, why did it make me say Uno? Why did it make me say Uno?
I would have won either
way. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter at all. It does not matter.
I had a blue. I had a blue for the blue, and I had a seven for the seven, so.
This is incredible.
Roll call two.
Two. Wait, Swiss.
It just handed him the game.
Swiss, you don't have to.
I said the card I played handed somebody the game.
See that?
There's a lot of the game. A lot of toxic energy coming from Creed's corner over there.
There's a lot. When you have sub five cards,
I have one
at the end of every single
game. I have one.
So two.
That's all I had.
Roll call one.
Two. That's all I had. I swear to God. I swear. Oh, no, okay. There we go. Now I feel better. Oh my, oh wow.
Somebody could have jumped in.
Is it?
Oh, and it worked! A double never works.
It does when I do it.
Wow.
So mad. I love it.
I had Uno for like, I feel like I've had Uno for like 20% of this video.
You've been very close to winning.
You've been very close.
You've been the almost man every time.
Very close. We're almost at sudden.
What is it called? Never Finish Creed.
Wow, you had two plus fours?
Yeah, I did, and I was going to write it out, but you changed the color again. Sorry to push you so much.
How dare you? My
Chuck, you said
God.
You did write it down?
Oh, well, I can when I go back and label
what
it.
What a friggin' hand, Swiss. Jesus.
31 cards. Worth of them.
Trash, bud. Trash. Give me back my hand.
So this is dangerous, but I'm going for it.
What are you doing?
I'm going for it instead of drawing. It was worth it. It was worth it.
And
see?
There he goes.
That's what I'm doing. Ah.
Okay. All right. You know what? My daycare teacher used to tell me, she said, if you can't change the situation, change your attitude towards the situation. So
that's it.
Time to smile.
That's it.
Smile at that, daycare.
Ooh.
What the hell?
Screw you.
I have 20 cards that you stole. Son of a
god. Davis?
Oh, come on.
Swiss.
Back to you.
This is not good.
Oh, back to me.
Come on, what's daycare teacher? Change your attitude towards the
change
situation.
Your attitude.
Change your attitude, Woods.
Change the attitude, Woods.
Hey, Chuck's in the back.
Swiss back. Very much in the
fix
back.
Fix it. Fix it.
How can I fix it? You just toss a plus two at me.
Oh my God, I want to go for it so bad. And you know what? We're almost at sudden death. So I'm doing it.
You idiot.
Whatever.
Why?
Thank you.
Why? That would have been so sick.
Anyway.
Oh, that would have been so sick.
Oh, perfect. That's great.
Oh, God!
That's great news. This is...
It would have worked. It would have worked. And you
Breeze
had
is
the
ready. Breeze is...
Oh, no.
Ah! Oh, so my game, God, you lemon suckers!
So the game literally... It took out all our cards and it left Breeze with a wild. Which
it
is,
left Breeze with
it
a
seems
wild.
Seems like it's not supposed to do that.
So I'm going to, you know what? Just to try to make you happy.
No, you don't try to make me happy. Dude,
yeah, make him happy.
Do your thing.
Make him
I'm
happy.
Breeze, make you happy.
You're frozen
nope,
for me.
I'm just going to, okay. I'm just going to eat it and I'm not even going to react. I'm going to be
no,
happy.
No, you are.
Again, okay. this is Carolina Reaper. Beef jerky. Swear to God. Happy Uno, guys. This is such a big piece.
Good. Eat the whole thing. Touch your eyes.
I went to the farmer's market on Saturday and I saw hot sauce and I almost bought it for you, but they said it wasn't like hot. They said it was like habanero hot. And I was like, no, he can take hotter than that. He's been training.
Chili beef.
Chili beef.
Hey guys, Chili Chugs here.
See.
I'm not there yet. I'm gonna get there though.
Did you see somebody put that gif of Chris Farley?
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Just be in this the piece wind, is definitely
down
hotter
by
than
the
last
river.
Week.
No, it is.
Mm-hmm.
Good.
Uh oh.
This is big training for you. So ridiculous. It's just so ridiculous.
This one's so hot.
Hammering on your chest.
I feel so confident though afterwards. Like, oh man, I really gotta win more.
It looks like it clears out your sinuses. Your eyes get all big.
I feel like I can see better.
You look good, dude. You look good.
I feel good.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how hot is it right now?
It's still, it's like an 8.5. got the worst, a minute and a half, like right now it's still.
You're doing good, man. You're doing good.
I shouldn't have. That was a honky piece.
That was a lot.
Guys, thank you for joining us for another episode. Hold on. Just having a heart attack.
He pulled his headphones out.
Wait, my microphone fell out.
No, we can hear you. We can hear you. His microphone fell out.
He doesn't know. He's going crazy.
Is your headphone cable?
Now
okay.
I can hear you. Can you
okay,
hear me?
Okay. Yeah.
Okay, my bad.
I was having a heart attack. You're reacting so much better than the other one.
Because I've experienced it, you know?
Yeah,
the toxins. That is actually partially why I have been training for it. I want to, at some point, eat a Carolina Reaper, like a pepper. So that's why I got the jerky.
Curious if it'll be anything like what you're currently going through.
Oh, no, that worse. It's going to be 100 times worse.
Oh, God.
So an example, though, of how hot Carolina Reaper is a habanero pepper. You can get them at the grocery store. I used to cut those up into little pieces and put it on like an Angus burger and eat it. But I've eaten half of a habanero before, and it's the hottest thing I've ever had. And a Carolina Reaper is like 8 times hotter than that. It's the hottest. It's 2 million Scoville units. A habanero is like 50,000. It's ridiculous.
That's too much.
But the jerky is so hot, man. Yeah. But it's already cooling down. It's already cooling down. I'm already feeling good.
Already feeling good.
I hate it every week. I hate every week.
Da 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 da